As you can see, my Grammostola porteri has flipped over on his on her back. It's been a year since she molted. Just hope all is okay with her. This comes a little bit faster than I thought. Her abdomen was a little bit dark, but not dark enough for me to think she's gonna molt. So let's just cross fingers, okay? Not gonna bother her anymore. Keep you updated. Thanks, guys.